A tipless nitinol basket is used to remove the fragments. Make sure to have the fragments under vision on the way out to prevent damaging the ureteral wall. The size of the stones can be measured by using the guide wire for comparison, which is approximately 1 millimeter in diameter.